strange, isn't it? That the career of Greer Garson is so closely identified with the heroines of your most popular books. First, there was the never-to-be-forgotten Mrs. Chips. Then Elizabeth, in Jane Austen's Pride and Prejudice. Mrs. Miniver gave Greer Garson a real opportunity, and she won the Academy Award for the Best Actress of the Year. Greer Garson gave life and excitement to Paula in James Hilton's Random Harvest. Then came Madame Curie and Mrs. Parkington. And now, a magnificent story, a best-selling novel, gives Greer Garson her best chance of all, Mary and Marcia Davenport's The Valley of Decision.
Here's where you belong, right here.
I don't, Paul Scott, I don't.
You love me, Mary, you know you do.
And if I love the ground you walked on, there's nothing can come of it.
Marry me, darling.
Paul.
Marry me.
Paul, I'm a servant in this house. This family's good to me. Do you want to see me make them a laughing stock and people to call me a scheming, conniving... Can I...